So thanks everybody for joining. Let's start in a plank position this morning. So shoulders above the wrists, long neck, long spine, long legs. Relax the mouth. We're gonna hold here for about 1 minute. Work at our core. Hold there. We're gonna have a good workout today on this Friday. The weekend is almost here. Abs tight, tuck the pelvis a little bit. Engage your abdominals right now. Deep breathing. Good, 10 more seconds. After we're done here, we're gonna move to a side plank. All right, let's try it. You can also do this on your forearm. I like to put my feet close together, or you can stack your feet, or you can have the top leg up in the air. You can be on that forearm, and you can also put a knee down if you need to. 4, 3, 2, slowly exchange. Stay broad across the chest. Lifting the fingers up to the sky, you can look up to the sky, look down, or look front. Hold here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, first set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 6, 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2. Hold down. Hover. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. On your chest. Feet on the ground. Spread the feet apart. We're gonna lift up and down. Here's 2, and down. Here's 3, 4, 5, 6. Lift that chest higher. 1 more. Hold this one up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and forearms down the ground. This is a cobra right here. Lifting the chest. You could squeeze your buttocks a little tighter there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Relax it all the chest all the way down. Let's put one cheek on the ground and then lift the legs off the ground and then lower the legs back down. Lift up and down, up and down, up. One more and up and down. Good. Back to a cobra right here. Lifting the chest up. Lifting the chin a little bit, open the mouth a little bit. Good, deep breathing, abs are still engaged. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's come all the way down. Hands underneath the chin, like this, they are stacked and down. Here's 2, and down. Go to 8, 3, 4, long neck, 5, 6, 7. Hold this one up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax it down. Now the arms and the legs are off the ground. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Everything down. That kind of looks like a skydiver, or when you jump out of an airplane and you, before you open up your parachute. Let's try it again. Ready? Begin. Lift up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Everything down. Here's our second set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's stretch back. Cat stretch right here. Buttocks towards the heels. The arms are long here. Spread those fingertips. 4, 3, 2, and onto all fours. Cat, cow. Here's up, round it down. Round it up, round it down. Soften the elbows. Down, up. 4 more. Here's 4. 1 more. Hold this one up. Tuck the pelvis. Tuck the chin. Round the back up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to a cat stretch out here. hold there. I'm going to face front to show you here. Now let's walk the hands over to one side. I'm walking to my right, and I'm going to put a left hand on top of the right hand. Hold here. Keep the buttocks back on your heels. 4, 3, 2. Slowly walk it back through the center, over to the other side. I'm walking to my left. I'm going to put my right hand on top of my left hand. Both butt cheeks are back on the heels. 4, 3, 2. Back through to the center and to all fours. We're going to take this knee out and in. Out and in. 1, 2. Go 4 sets. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Third set. 2, 3, 4, 5. Soften those elbows. One more set of 8 starts now. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Good, let's try the other side. 4 sets of 8, ready, begin. Here's up, down, 2, down, 3, 4. Second set. 3rd set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 6. Higher with that knee. Final 8. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Switch sides. We're only doing 1 set of 8 each side. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, down. 2, down. 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. Higher. 4, 3, 2. One more. And sit back onto your heels. Good. If your hands are out front this time, try bringing them here, palms face up. You could put one cheek or the top or side of your head on the ground. Hold here. All right, we're moving into a down dog. Press your heels down. Spread the fingers. The feet are about hip distance apart. Lengthen through those legs. Relax the head and the neck. Now pedal the heels. You're lowering one heel at a time, slowly. Stretching through your calf muscles. Chin off the chest. Keep that head and neck relaxed. Keep the buttocks high. 4, 3, 2. To a center plank. This is your second plank for today. This is going to be 30 seconds. Good job. Four, three, two, and onto your knees. This is our 3rd set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, up, 2, up, 3, 4. Lower. 8 more for 8, 7, 4, 3, 2. Onto all fours. We're going to thread the needle. Open this arm up. Look up to those fingertips to the sky. Thread it through this between the hip and the elbow. You can put your cheek on the ground and then open it back up. You have 4 more starting now.
And then to all fours, we're gonna open up and try the other side. You have four of these, begin. Good, sit back on the heels. We're gonna pull the elbows towards the back. Puff out your chest, squeeze the shoulder blades together. Here we go. Here's one, two, three. I'm gonna turn to the side to show you. Pull back, pull back, pull back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sit cross-legged, face front. Let's put the one hand on the opposite knee. I'm gonna put my other hand in the back and turn, twist, lift over the back shoulder. Hold here, shoulder blades down. Good posture. 4, 3, 2, slowly exchange. Go a little further than you think you can on these stretches. 4, 3, 2, and 1, back to the center. Now holding here, and then tuck the chin round the back. Tuck your pelvis a little bit. Make a C shape with your spine. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now recross your legs. Put the other one on top. Hold here. We're gonna do that twist again. Hand on the outside of the knee, look up over the back shoulder. Lift the chin a little bit. 4, 3, 2, and switch. Good posture. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to a C shape here. Tuck your chin round your back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put our feet on the ground. We're gonna reach over to one side and then to the other side. Reach and reach. Reach and reach. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Can you put your fingertips on the ground? 3, 4, 5. Lay back a little bit. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and sit tall. Rest your spine. Now make a C shape again. Roll it all the way down one vertebrae at a time. Roll it back up. Reach past the toes here. And then do it again. You have 8 at your pace. No rush here. Keep it very smooth, no jerking. Avoid momentum, make the muscle work. Good. Keep the bend in the knees. Reach past those toes. On the last one, just grab the bottoms of their feet here. You can bend the knees if you need to. Try to lengthen through the spine here. So instead of rounding here, lengthen through the neck. Lift the chest a little bit. Hold here. Can you put your feet a little further out? And it makes you pull your chest even further to the front. Hold 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Sit in L shape right here. Sit up tall. Hold there. Toes to the sky. Try to put the feet together. You can also put your hands here to give you some back support if you need it. 4, 3, 2. Let's bring one heel into the crotch. Try to push this other knee down. We're gonna put both hands towards this long leg, towards the ankle or the foot. You can reach around to the bottom of the foot. You can hold onto the ankle, the calf. Find somewhere. Try to square off your shoulders towards that foot. Both shoulders are down. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slowly exchange there. Reach for it. Both shoulders down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and butterfly stretch here. Heels together. There we go. Practice this exercise at home. Try to open up those hips. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Take the legs wide. Can you touch your toes, or how close to your toes can you get right now? Yeah, try to get the bottoms of the knees on the ground. 4, 3, 2, and then hands out front. Can you walk it out a little further? Lengthening through the spine and neck. Toes to the sky. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and walk it back to the center. Let's take the inside of the forearm down on the inside of that thigh and then reach over here. Instead of the shoulder being forward, try to get the shoulder overhead, that elbow overhead. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, slowly to the other side. I've got on that bottom arm, my palm is facing up. Open broad across the chest. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to come back to the center. Walk it out again. Try to go a little deeper this time. You can put your forearms on the ground if you can, or your chest on the ground. Or just put those fingertips out or the palms down as far as you can get. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walk it back in. Straddle yourself with your hands. Pick yourself up and go an inch deeper into this stretch. One more time. Walk it out. Hold right here. Find that discomfort. Hold there. Toes to the sky. Relax the mouth. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And just sit tall here. Let's go back to trying to touch your toes. Hold there. Broad across the chest. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Let's get on your back. Let's do some abs. Hands up to the sky. So lift, lift. My palms are facing each other. Fingertips towards the sky. Breathe out every time you come up. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second set. 2, 3, 4 more. It's 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax it down. You want to keep your belly pulled down into the ground the entire exercise. We're going to climb a rope here. Reach up. 2, 3. Two more sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second set. 1, 2, 3. Go higher. There's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take your hands out to the sides. You're in a T shape with your hands. Knees are at tabletop. Knees above the hips. We're going to take the knees over to one side. And then take the knees back through the center over to the other side. Slowly. You have 8 on each side. Go at your pace here. You're feeling some stretching and twisting in your spine, but you're working abdominals and obliques here. Keep going. Good job. All the way to 8 on each side. Good. Let's extend one leg out. I'm going to take one leg at a tabletop. And I'm going to take, so I've got my left knee in the air right now. And I'm going to cross over and put my left knee on to my right side. I'm going to look over my left shoulder. My arms are extended both out long. It's a spinal twist. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Back to the center. Good. Switch legs. So I've got my right knee in the air. I'm going to take my right knee across the left, try to put it on the ground. And I'm going to look over my right arm. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Back to a tabletop position here. Fingertips behind the ears. Lift up, down, 2, down, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Seconds at 1, 2, 3, 4. Tuck that pelvis under. 3, 2, and 1. Let's open the legs here. This is a crunch. We're going to lift the legs up and down. You're crunching, you're sliding the ribs towards the hips. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Crunch tighter. 8 more. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1 more, and 1. Roll to a seated position. Good. Let's dig the heels down. I've got the knees bent. Arms are straight up to the sky. Roll it down one vertebrae at a time, and roll it back up. You have 8 of these at your pace. Begin. Work your abs right now. Make the abs do all of the work. Relax the face. Go all the way to 8. And when you're done, rest your spine, sitting up tall. Let's grab at the ankles. So I'm holding onto my ankles, and then you can stay there, or you can come out to here. Balancing. You can stay there, or take it to a V shape, like this. We're going to hold here for 30 seconds today. Deep breaths, working on balance. Have you seen any good Halloween decorations around? Halfway, good job. Out front of our house today is a nice spider's web. It looks like something that you would buy and place there. It's that good. It should be in an art show. Let's come to this place. Sitting up tall. So cross your legs, or take this bottom foot and put it up here on top. Stretch. Hold this one for 1 minute. I think as important it is to do push-ups and ab work, I think it's also important to do stretching and to do cardio. And we're going to get some of all of that in today. We're going to work our muscles, our heart, our lungs, our mind, and work on flexibility, range of movement, all of those things today. Are you comfortable in this position? If you are, go deeper in this stretch. If your knee is high, like my knee is up here, you can push it down a little bit and feel it deeper in that hip. 20 more seconds. If you're not sitting tall with good posture, put your hands behind you to help you sit up taller or sit against a wall. 10 more seconds. Shoulder blades are down your back. Shoulders are down and relaxed. Mouth is relaxed. 4, 3, 2, let's switch sides for 1 minute. Hold here. Are both of your sit bones on the ground? find some good meditation right in this place right here in this space. Deep breaths. Breathe especially deep into those areas that you feel tightness. Good job. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. We're going to do our first set of dips. Hands are back here, a little behind the buttocks, and fingers are facing the heels. It's down, up, down, up. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Put all edges of your palm on the ground. Put all of your fingertips on the ground. Distribute that weight evenly. Down. Chin off the chest. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 6, 8 more. Starts now. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Just sit. Let's hug the knees. Round the back. We did this earlier. Tuck the chin. And sit up tall here. One more time. Round the back. Tuck the chin. Good. I'm going to face front to show you. Take the feet wider than hip width apart. We're going to take them over to one side slowly. You have 8 on each side. Try to get the knees to the ground. So the feet are enough of a distance apart that the knees don't touch. So look at the distance between my feet right here. Yeah. No rush on these. Work on your range of movement here. Are you able to get both knees down to the ground at the same time? Don't judge if you're not able to do that today. That is okay. We're doing 8 on each side. One more for me. And one more for me. Good. Good. Back up here to a butterfly. This time we're just going to rock right and left. The movement is only from the hips. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lay back just a little bit. I've got my hands out here. You can even put them together right here. Let's take an elbow to one side, elbow to the other side. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. An option, 1 foot up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Switch feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Switch feet here. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last switch. Last 8, 7, 6, 5. Final 4, 3, 2, and hold up. Good posture. Second set of dips. Let's put our hands back here. Fingertips face the heels. Ready? Begin. 1, 2. Now an option would be put the knees closer together and then extend one leg out. Here's 1, 2, 3. Bend the elbows towards the back. 6. Switch the legs here. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's bring one arm across the body, hook underneath, and pull it in. Shoulders are down. Try to lengthen through that arm that is across the body. And the arm that's across the body, keep that shoulder down. You have to mentally push that shoulder down away from the ear. 4, 3, 2, switch sides. Start with the arm out, bring it straight across the body, hook the other arm under. Both shoulders are down. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Slowly stand up. We're going to do some cardio. So if you had a basketball in your hands here and you just pushed it up like you're going to throw a free throw, we're going to try that. So I'm going to add a hop. Free throw. 2. Or you're playing volleyball and you're at the net and you jump up to block a shot. 1, 2, 3, 4, arm arms up. 6, 7, 8, second set. 2, 3, 4 more, this side. Now switch to the other side, here we go. Here's 1, 2, 3, arms up. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's do a twist here. Arms by your side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, twist those hips. 3, 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 4. 2 more sets of 8 starts now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Scissors here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and tap a toe. 1, 2. Here's 2. We'll go to 4 sets. Here's 3. Here's 4, 2, 3, 4. Switch legs. Here we go. Tap, tap. Loud, big. 2, 3, 4. Switch legs. 4 sets. Here we go. Loud. 2. Here's 2, 2. Here's 3, 2. And 4, 2, 3, 4. Switch legs. Here we go. 1. Big and loud. 2, 2. 3, 2. Breathe. 4, 2, 3, 4. Calf raises. Here we go. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stand tall. Yeah. Heels together. Third set. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fourth set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth set. 1, 2, 3. Let's move to second position. Feet apart. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second set. 1. Shoulders down, shoulders back. Third set. Last 8 starts now. 8, 7, 6, 5. Final 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake that out. First set of squats. Arms will be out front when you squat down. Ready? Begin. Here's down, stand up. Here's 2, and up. Here's 3, and up. Here's 4, here's 5, here's 6, 7, 1 more, and 8, and up. If you've got a towel or a mat, you could try this. If you don't have it, don't worry about it today. I'm gonna fold this over 3 times, and then I'm gonna put my heels up on top of that fold. So it's lifting my heels off the ground a little bit. We're going back to squats. You can fold it over 4 or 5 times if you'd like. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, up, 2, sit back on your heels. Here's 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, hold this one down, flap the leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, second set. 2, 2, 3, 4. Third set. 1, 2, 3. Sit back on your heels. 2 more sets starts now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms out. Lift the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Shake that out. Heels, knees, toes together. Calf raises. Begin. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 more sets. Heels together. Higher. Final 8. 8, 7, 6. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake that out. Let's balance on 1 foot. We're going to put 1 knee out front here like this. Lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. 1, 2. Are both of your hips squared off, or are you lifting one hip higher than the other? Let's square them off. Third set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more. 8, 7, 6. 4, 3, 2, and switch. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sit tall. 2 more sets. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, and eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Open this knee up and then around. Put the foot on the ground. You've got eight on each side. Your pace. Open up and around. I'm going to turn to the side to show you. Up and open that hip. Put the foot on the ground. Open that hip. Put the foot on the ground. Yes. Stand tall while you do this. When you finish eight on one side, try eight on the other. Opening that hip. Lift that knee high up. Yes. Two. Into a plie position. Down here. Take it down. Up, down, up, down. Three counts down. Here's one. One count up. Three and four. One, two, three, and four. Squeeze the buttocks at the top. Three and four. It's one, two, three, four. One. Squeeze the buttocks on four. Four. One, two, three, and four. One, two. Lower and four. Last one, two, three, and squeeze the buttocks. Hold. One, two, three. Sit tall. Five. Some abs tight. One, two, tighter buttocks. Four, three, two, and one. Hinge from the hip. Feet front, hands on the ground. One palm turns over so that that palm faces the sky. Give it a gentle stretch there in your wrist. Relax the head and the neck. Slowly exchange hands. One palm faces the sky. Gentle stretch in that wrist. Four, three, two, and one. Hands on the quads here. Let's round the back into a cat-cow here. Give me a cat and a cow. And a cat and a cow. Two more. Good. We're going to twist your jumping rope right here. Now, you can add some feet like your jumping rope. One, two, three, four. Four sets. Here's two, two, three, four. Here's three, two, three, four. Here's four. Now reverse the direction of your rope. Here's one, two, three, four. Here's two. Twist that rope. Here's three. Four. We're moving to half jacks, five sets. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six. Second set. One, two. Third set. Four. Here's five. Good work. Four, three, two, and one. Knee over, knee over. Arms go across, lifting that knee. Arms up and over. Long arms. One, two, three, four. Six, seven, eight more. Here's eight, seven, four, three, two, and kick to the front. Pointing those legs, those toes. Stand tall. Second set. Here's one. Final eight starts now. Here's eight, seven, four, three, two. Hinge from the hip, round down and up. Let's go. Here's two and up. Here's three and up. Four, four more. Four, three, two, one more. Hold this one out right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Let's get back to a plank position.
Your first exercise today was a 1 minute plank. We're gonna repeat that one. 1 minute, begin. Now an option would be to take one leg off the ground, just to extend that leg in the back. Deep breaths as you cool down here.
Chin off the chest. Switch legs. Seconds. Shoulders above the wrists. 4, 3, 2. This will be our final set of push-ups. It'll be 2 sets of 8. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3. Lower. 4, 5, 6, 7. Last 8, 7, 6. Hold this one down. Hover. 2 sets of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Long neck. 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7. Good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stretch back. Right here. Buttocks on the heels. Long neck. Can you put some weight on the top of your head here, and then the hands with the palms facing up, hands back here. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down dog here, hold. Use this opportunity to stretch, to cool down, pressing your heels lower towards the earth. Press your heart lower towards the earth, hips higher. Big breaths. Relax in the neck. One more big breath and blow it out. Good, let's sit cross-legged. We sat in this position earlier. Just hold this position. Let's close our eyes for just a moment. Make sure you're sitting equally on both of your sit bones. Sit tall. Relax the shoulders. Elbows are just hanging gently by your side. Your palms can be down or your palms can face the ceiling. Four more counts. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put the forearms together in the front here. I'm going to turn to the side to show you. So lift, lift, 2, 3, 4. Elbows are shoulder height. Second set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sit tall. Third set, 1, 2, 3, 4. You've got a 90-degree elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Press tighter. Let's do 8 more. 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm going to take one hand up and put it on the upper back. I'm going to take the back arm below and try to touch right here. See how close you can get. Can you clasp your fingertips together? Try it. Neck stays long. Chin off the chest. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Slowly come out of that exchange. Practice these at home. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. We did this earlier. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Elbows stay shoulder height. Pull back, three, four, four more. Here's 4, 3, 2, and final exercise today. Reach to the sky and then pull something down out to the sides. Pull it down. Add your own resistance. Pull down. These are last pull downs. Here's 2. Go to 8. 3. Pull harder. It's very heavy. 4 more. 4. Bring those elbows to your waist. 3. 2. Elbows all the way to the waist. And 1. Good. Show me your biceps right here. Yeah, good job, everybody. Thank you for being with me today. If you enjoy these workouts, please consider a tip, justinrudd.com/PayPal. Have a terrific weekend. Good work today.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.